surprising Kate on her birthday in Cheshire.
Cheers!
Cheers, Tim! Cheers, Simon!
Well, they've got those big gin glasses, haven't they? They're fantastic. Right, what are we drinking now?
So you're drinking Teasmith gin, tea, honey water, lemon juice,
really
topped
nice.
With aromatic.
I really like
this.
I can't taste that.
That's good.
It's a lovely floral note that's coming from the rose. The gin itself uses tea as a botanical. It's quite a classic gin, as in it's juniper forward, but they use it as a botanical. They're based in Aberdeenshire, and the reason that they're using it as a botanical is the link to James Taylor. James Taylor was one of the early farmers that went to go do the Ceylon plantations across into Sri Lanka. And I think really the cocktail is kind of an homage to that as well. So kind of leaning into that tea history.
I want you, every single time you're on for future, to use that expression, juniper forward. That is the finest descriptor I've ever heard.
Well, it's proper gin. What I call just something juniper. Juniper like is the soul of gin, and it should be the predominant note throughout. And there's obviously some variabilities that you can get there, but really that's what you look for in really decent, full-blown gin.
Like that. It's got a
combination of the mint and the tea. Those tannins come through, and same thing with the gin itself, right? So you get a lovely kind of orange flush at the top, the juniper comes in, then it kind of adds a leafy depth to it that hopefully is reflected in the cocktail.
Like it all, everyone.
Number one, still my fave.
The first one,
I'm honest.
Chizzy, did you like that?
Yeah, that one was, I think, the best. Yeah, it's refreshing.
How are you going to judge these on colour or something?
Yeah, I'll just go with what George says, because George is king of gin.
Cheers, buddy.